My dear child, I see you struggling with belief in me. You are experiencing many painful things that make you question if I am real. You live in a fallen world in which evil is very much a part of. When I gave you free will, as I wanted you to love me freely, many people turned from me and sin entered the world. When I walked this earth many years ago, I suffered a horrible death on the cross so that you may live in eternity with me in heaven. To get there, you must believe in me as your personal Savior. I love you so much and want you to live with me in heaven that I left you with my word, the Bible, which has been proven to be true over and over again for thousands of years. In my word, I gave you over 7,000 promises to help you with any problems you will face. I also left you with the gift of the Holy Spirit who dwells in you to help you understand my word. If you truly want to seek me, you will find me as I promise in Jeremiah 29:13. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart. This will take faith, which means to believe that which you cannot see. Let me give you an earthly example of faith. A father wants to teach his son how to swim, so he tells his child to trust him and jump into his arms. The child is afraid, as he knows he cannot swim. The more he hears his father say, "Trust me, son, I will catch you," the more he believes this to be true. So he takes a leap of faith, and his father catches him. He did not put his faith in his own ability, rather in his trust that his father, who loves him, will catch him. I, your heavenly father, love you much more than your earthly father, so you need to trust me. To obtain this trust, you must develop an intimate relationship with me by studying my word and all my promises and the depth of my love for you. You will come to know me and believe in me. My spirit will be your guide in understanding my word. All you have to do is ask him. You see, I made no one quite like you. You have a purpose in life that I will reveal to you if you truly believe. Find comfort in my promise in Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. You were not meant to go through life on your own. I will place just the right people of faith to help you on your journey. I did not promise you days without pain, laughter and no tears, or sun without rain. What I do promise is strength for the day, comfort for the pain, and light for the way. So, if I allow something to happen in your life, I will bring you through it as nothing is impossible with me, as I promise in Matthew 19:26. I looked at them and said, "With man this is impossible, but with me all things are possible." In developing an intimate relationship with me, you will have a deep desire to help others. I will show you how to do this, and your heart will be filled with joy. You are going to be amazed at what I do in your life. I love you, my dear child, and will never leave you